Wrapping plush toys can get a little bit tricky, but with this hack, you'll be doing it like a pro. This works for really any irregularly shaped object. Make sure you have enough paper to wrap around it, then fold the edges in to meet in the center. Grab your tape, tape all the way up. Then you're gonna fold up that bottom edge, press the sides in to make a diamond shape, fold the top and bottom flaps down, tape to secure, place your plushie inside, cut the excess off the top. Finally, you're gonna fold the top flap down, use a hole punch to make two holes, then string a ribbon through it and tie a bow. So cute and so simple. Like, share, and follow for more.